Hey everyone, Forge World Gaming are here to play Honkai Star Rail. Done.
Last of the three talents is here. People sing the hymn of clouds and dance to water's cherished sounds. And high above the dragon flies to each is destined different sky. This mirror portrays the Vidyadhara young. They acquire knowledge and depart for different places on the Shenzhou, thereby dedicating themselves to serving the Elite.
This mural is pretty interesting. Looks like time hasn't had any effect on it.
The mural must be related to the others here. It tells the story of the Vidya.
Hey, do you think this could be related to the...
Perhaps.
Perhaps?
A reincarnation's greatest cost. The mural depicts... And as the day is almost gone, return alone to water's song. Beneath the waves in silver shell, awakening life that time will tell. The worldly limit of the Vidyadhara is reached after 7 centuries. They return to the ancient sea and form a shell, awaiting the next hatching river. This mural describes the Vidyadhara hatching rebirth in the luminescent depths. At the beginning of self-reincarnation.
What seems to be the problem, Greg? It would appear the seals have you at a loss. Could the murals in our vicinity be related to the seals?
Okay, I gotta know. Okay.
Repeat. powder, the arbor's roots have formed into the image of a tree. Now...
I hope everyone is prepared.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun. I got no info. Okay. Add. And this one, but I think I should this. Get this layer shut. I don't know if I'll complete it or not, but this is going to be fun. Yeah. There we go. Sorry about the sound.
No mercy!
reveal that this sanctuary is but a vision.
How? Okay, this is a game, or it's likely. Yep. Fun.
Survive or destroy. There is no choice. truth to life and death. But this sanctuary is but a vision.
I'm dead. Yep.
Thank you.
Okay, that's gonna be it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed, and see you all next time. Bye!